Late actor Sridevi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor and her Dhadak co-star Ishaan Khatter will put on an act inspired by their film at the third edition of Lux Golden Rose Awards, to be co-hosted by Shah Rukh Khan and Varun Dhawan. Janhvi said, "This stage is special to me because my mother was a Lux superstar. I'm glad to be performing for my first ever awards night with my favorite co-actor and friend Ishaan, since he has always supported me up to this stage in my career. Since this is my first performance, I'm working extra hard on performing my moves, and I hope audiences will shower us with lots of love again." Shah Rukh is looking forward to celebrate cinema's beautiful ladies. "Hosting for this very special audience has always thrilled me and continues to fill my heart with lots of love for these superwomen," Varun Dhawan said. "It is humbling and delightful to be chosen to host for the ladies. This year's theme, He for She, is something I want to take a stand for. Shah Rukh Khan is the god of hosting, and to get a chance to applaud the divas alongside him is a dream come true. I have coveted his title of the king of romance and ladies' man for a long time, and if I'm able to live up even to half of his legacy, will call myself fortunate." Bollywood's dancing diva Madhuri Dixit Nene will dance on superhit tracks of veteran Hema Malini and Rekha, but the highlight of the performance is scheduled to be a heartfelt tribute to Sridevi, a statement said.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.